Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. And ooh, it's time to get back to what we do. And that's yelling at each other when we play Battle of Brands.
Strict 5 minutes.
Strict five.
Strict five.
Got a strict five.
We got a strict five.
Because I got five on it.
That's right. And within those five, you got to give me what you got for a poke chop.
For whatever reason, not like talking so much about Chingy made me think of this ludicrous song. And I put this on Twitter. I don't know if it hit the same. So there's a song, and all I could remember about the song is Luda make your skull crack, tuck that your whole town on my. These are the omitted words.
And sure, so, sure.
Radio and, like, edit. Typed it in, and it kept bringing up Get Back. And I was like, Get Back. But I was like, no, Get Back is the song that we were talking about. We were like, go on with your big ass.
Yeah.
So I was like,
hey,
wait.
Little friend. Mean mother.
Go. So, like.
I'm lit now. Okay. Well, no one,
no one thinks. Where is the waitress at with my drinks?
People bro, outside.
Take it in. Rush the back door. Break it in. Like, come on.
Luda's good.
What
dude.
A song.
Good.
That's one thing that I'm grateful for that we're friends is because you're always digging into like old school hip hop that I like, it's in my head, but it's not in my head. And you'll say something, and I'll be like, oh yeah.
The key with hip hop especially, because I'm not just like across the board, like I don't just love hip hop. There's like very specific ones. Like Dr. Dre always had like great sounding beats with like some good lyrics and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Eminem, same deal. What I liked about Luda was that all of his stuff, like he didn't just sit here and kind of like very monotone rap.
Yeah.
He was all over the place, like kind of like, which I guess that's kind of why I like, you know.
Parody stuff.
It goes into almost like what we do, where like you have to be very animated. And I can appreciate when people go very animated. And he always does like, it's always like up here and then down here. And then up, it's always like funny voices and like the way he says stuff isn't just like, you know, like it's not always just like bum rush. He's always like, we gonna rush the back. Like, you know what I mean? It's always like, he like goes crazy. So I like that. And then like, you know, even like Chingy, like instead of just saying like, oh.
Right there.
Oh, right there. No.
Imagine.
You imagine?
Girl, I was wondering how you do that right there.
Yeah. I love these honeys. Might as well call me Papa Bear. Doesn't work that way.
You can't do that. You can't put that on a beat and expect anybody to like that.
Yeah.
You gotta put a little oomph on it.
That's right. He puts the extra in with the right there. Hips on your bucket, let down your hair.
But do you think that he's like thinking about it in his head? He has the beat and he goes, I like the way you do that right there. And the guy's like, nah, there's something. It needs something. He's like, right there. And he's like, yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it. Hold it out. Long E.
Put your hips on your bucket, let down your hair. I like it. That's what gets me.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's what gets me.
Is the gimmicks.
I think so.
You like the gimmicks.
So.
Do you like Project Pat?
Yeah. I think you introduced me to Project
Pat. I love Project Pat. He might be my favorite rapper.
But even like, you know, DMX. Like
incredible.
Barking, incredible. Angry. I love it. I'm in.
Man. Okay.
Exhibit always so angry.
We're going to talk about this for like hours. So let's get to playing this game. I went
Come
first.
Come on, Exhibit. Always. Always so bad.
Oh, you like
it.
To cook? Oh, okay. Yeah. I put a kitchen on top of your kitchen so you can kitchen better. I'm gonna listen to this song. I'm gonna tell everybody what this song is first. So the song is called I Got a Boo Boo. Okay. The song right now has 14 views. Sorry, it's at in total 389 views. It was posted 6 days ago. This song should have 1 billion views.
Well, that's about to go up.
It is hilarious.
I am good for five if you are good for five.
Oh, you know I'm good for five.
Yeah, y'all.
Ready?
And I'll go on you.
Begin!
Here we go. You know the first deal first. Full recovery. That's what we like to see. Let's check out our roster. Oh, okay.
I got a boo-boo. That was so crazy. Felt like your butt cheeks were about to have a baby.
So I like everything that's going on here. Rivalries. We got some going
Taco off. Bell.
We got Tina and Ziggy Ziggs. We got Batista.
Got the dookie kicking in my stomach like hiya.
Okay. And E and Storm. That is what we like to see right there. We are. I'm losing valuable time. Valuable time. Chasing my pen around. Here we go. Wait, hold on. Because I know there's people
Shaw
who are.
Infinite, by the way. That's the YouTube.
So the people that we need to be careful of is still Billy Kay. Corbs. Cole is still out. Ziggs, we are chilling with. The rest are up for Grizzabs. That's what we're doing. We're going up for Grizzabs here. Okay. So first off, which we found out, if we are going with E and Storm, which we are, let's do Backstage Brawl. Backstage Brawl with Big E and Tony Storm, because they got that hot feud, so we're keeping them there. Then we gonna have Cena and Ziggs. You know what? Cena and Ziggs, they got real high popularity, so I'm okay keeping it like a debt. I see title on the line. Yeah, why not? You know what I mean? Why not? Also, let's advertise that, and let's main event hype. Don't even need it. You know what? Advertise, advertise. Let's collect that money. We're going our beast, Billy Kay, taking on Batista. I like all that. So those are our three rivalries. So now we are filling. So Big E, Tony, Dolph and Cena, BK and Batista. We're taking care of Corbs. Okay. So what do we got here? Cole is taking a little bit of a break here. We need him to heal up. So who do we
have? The Edge by Grant.
So we do need Corbs, but we're also taking it easy with Corbs. So we will not do, you know what? This will just be a singles then. We need Corbs to take it easy. We need Corbs to heal up. But we got Corbs working with Apollo. Just building a good little match here. So we still have to work with Oney, Taker, Randy. That'll be it right there. Nice triple threat, but let's make that a main event. TLC, triple threat. We are going Randy. We are going Oney. And we are going Taker. That's right. Almost to prove yourself there, but it isn't. And then another main event in a steel cage. Tornado tag style. We got Liv. Who do we want here? We got Sonya. We want her to feud with Kofi. And we got Liv. We want her to feud with Woods. That's what we want right there, I think. Because we're trying to build some rivalries here. Obviously, we got to get back. Any combo of these will do. Randy, Oney, and Taker. Corbs and Apollo, I'm okay with. Because Cena and Ziggs are going into a deal. Batista and Kay are going into a deal. I'm okay with all this. Cole is resting again. We got 3 weeks with him. We got Billy's booked. And we're good.
I got very into the song I was listening to.
I'm all good over here, man. I'm all good over here.
You good?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay.
3, 2, 1, huggle.
Okay. These are all, I don't need any of these. That's fine, we'll do that later. Okay, so I know that all my rivalries are intact. I know Jim and Keith are messed up. And so I know rivalry-wise, we're gonna go Graves. Nope. My heart is racing. Singles with manager. Graves, Cesaro with Cedric, and Keith. Minor injuries, so we'll keep them good. No, there. Okay, Jim is unsatisfied. Why? Loss after loss. GM intervention. He needs a win. Okay, semi's gonna be a handicap match. 1-on-3. Nope. Match type, handicap. 1-on-3. We need Dango. We need Jim. We need Swerve. Jim J, Swerve. Get Jim a win. Okay. Promo. Main. Promo. Advertise. Match 4. What did we? Yeah. We're going to go. We're going to go with singles. Singles with Bianca and Gable.
Halfway, 2.5 left.
Okay. Well, how's their stamina? Bianca and Gable can have a nasty match. Okay. Okay. Hardcore. Single. Come on. Bianca is the champion. Gable. Boom. No title on the line. Match 3 is. Boom. Last man standing. Mandy Rose and Ali. They were good before. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Boom. Match 2. Mm-hmm. Singles. Nope. Triple H. Nope. Tyler Breeze. Mm-hmm, boom. Mm-hmm. They can go. Mm-hmm, this will be Daivari and Tozawa. Dun, 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 backstage dun, dun, brawl. Bar brawl.
Sister
Akira. And where is Daivari? Okay. But I need to make sure that
1 minute left. Rose 1 minute left.
Good to go. Okay, I probably look like an insane person. Mandy Rose is okay. I'll leave. They're fine for last man standing. Who else is in a big match? Backstage brawl. Akira. What? Tozawa and Daivari. We're fixed names and people's looks as we go along. We haven't had time. We've been busy. yep, up here, and Daivari.
30 seconds, 30 seconds.
Are we doing contracts? We'll sign everybody next week. Write that down in the book. We're just waiting on Boos and Keith.
20 seconds.
Good, 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 good. No title.
15 seconds.
Good.
US 10, title. 9, 8. 7.
Good.
Yeah, that's right. Well, then what you think? You ready to go?
Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Then you know the deal. This was Simulate.
Simulate. And you can get your Simulate shirt at UUDDShop.com. It's flashed right
that's
here.
That's right. Maybe. Here we go.
Okay.
Simulating it up. Steel cage match starting
nice,
us off.
Nice, nice.
Our very own.
Let's go.
Xavier
go.
Woods picking let's up the go. Win with Sonya against Kofi and Liv. Nice opener. Nice prove yourself opener.
Great opener.
Match 2. Undertaker picking up a big TLC triple threat victory over the newly the healed up Oni Lorcan and Randy Orton.
The spelled right Oni Lorcan.
That's right.
We know we fixed that spelling. We got to fix the portal people. It's coming.
That's right. It's coming. Patience. Match 3. Mm. Apollo Crews picking up a big win over Corbs. Big win over Corbs.
Are these all match starting rivalries? Four? Or they started last week?
They're not in a rivalry. This is a newly started rivalry. Yeah, okay. Batista getting a little revenge on our beast, Billy Kay. Match 5, newly formed rivalry. John Cena keeping the IC title against Dolph Ziggs.
Okay.
And in our main event, another rivalry that's been going strong for 11 weeks now. Tony Storm picking up a win in a backstage brawl against Big E.
Okay.
That's how we go.
Okay, can you go back to your match three?
Yep.
Or your two?
Yep.
Okay, it's fun in the triple threats. So when I was looking back over the episode from before, in the comments, yep. somebody reminded me that we can't do legends versus legends.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
We can't yep. triple threats. I forgot that rule. So just to refresh yes. for both of us.
But no, I remember because I almost did it. I almost did it last week. And then I was like, oh, no, we can't do that.
Okay, cool.
So, all right. So that Good is show. That show. Is my show. Over to all your right. show.
Here we go. And assimilate. Not assimilate. Simile, but you get it. It's a different word. Backstage brawl. Bar brawl.
Devari, you picking the, up a you win. The same idea. Same
yep,
idea.
Yep. Against Tozawa. They got a little rivalry going, so keep that heated okay, in the bar. Okay. We got Triple H versus Tyler Breeze. Singles match.
Just
Triple
can't H buy a victory against
can't get him. It. We got last
You're
man
going
standing.
All out. You're going all out on this.
Huh? Mandy Rose versus Mustafa Ali. And then in a rematch from that Cruiserweight Championship match where Bianca Belair became the Cruiserweight Champion, Chad yep. Gable says, give me a shot to show that I should get a rematch. And he wins.
Give me what you got for a poke tap. Get through it at me like I was.
What?
Wow. Stacking the deck. Shoo. I'm guessing that you were hoping that the other team won.
Yeah.
I don't know why you keep trying it, but good on you. Good stuff, Dango.
In our main event,
Big Swiss
Cesaro retains his United States Championship.
All right. Is that not what you were going for, or what?
That match is fine.
That match five got you, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
God. Okay.
All so right. I see that. I see you went a little crazy. You went all out. Not only do you have the rivalries on your side, but. Mm-hmm. You went crazy with the special matches here.
So. Yeah, just wanted to see a little bit something. See what people got. How do you think? Do you think he did okay?
I feel like it'll be similar to last week. Where same type of deal. You got the rivalries on your side, and you got the special matches, and everybody's doing pretty good. So
yeah.
I think you'll squeak by on this one.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see. I think I'll do more than squeak. I'll take 230.
A little more than a squeak, but it's okay.
Okay.
Who got injured there?
Mandy Rose. Minor
Strained
injury.
Strained quadricep.
It tracks. It makes sense.
Okay.
Let's see what it looked like.
Take a little look on the reports.
So, raw side. Okay.
So, well built. I just don't have the rivalries to back it up.
Yep, that's it.
Just patience. We're in the building phase.
And then here.
Yow! Perfection. You don't really get much better than that.
You really don't. Minus making sure things don't happen. But I mean, it's looking good. So we can go fan support, and it's looking good. You know what? I got a message on Twitter, and somebody said, I'm so happy that I lived long enough to see Austin Creed finally complete the butt cheeks.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it was good. Six mil to four. It feels good.
I don't like it.
I needed to do one thing for me real quick. Can you take your headphones off so I can talk to the people?
Sure.
Just for
a second.
Without you hearing it.
Yeah, you go crazy.
Yo, Jim or Jay, whichever one needed that win, him losing may have him send Breeze an email next week. If he sends him an email next week, I'm if I lose one of the Usos, I am. All right, sweet. So I'm feeling good. 6 mil to 4 mil, crushing it.
I don't like it, but there's not really much I can do. I got to just slow build. I got to slow build it.
Nothing you can do.
Having eight solid rivalries is just killer.
It's a lot.
And all those rivalries are still going. None of them turned sour.
I can check.
Man,
are we gonna be nah, next to each other?
No. That's in your 5 minutes. You
know strict it. Five.
That's in your yeah, that's
strict
right.
Strict five. Okay, solid. So that's this week's episode. Things are looking great for me. Just gonna say. They're looking great. They've never looked greater. Anything for you to say?
It's just not right now. This is just you let it ride.
And this is why people like it when I'm losing, because I get very animated when I'm losing, as where you don't.
The thing is I'm like losing for now type of thing. You know what I mean?
I don't know, dude.
It'll come back.
I don't know.
It'll come back.
Eight.
You have a good couple weeks here.
Two of them at 11 weeks. Yeah. What?
Okay. That's okay.
Popularity going up for 11. Wow.
Don't worry about it. Let's secure the curve.